My name is Dipti and I'm a freelancer, a traveler, a social activist and an Instagram influencer. I'm going on an All India drive in the year 2021, starting mid-October and 2022. And I'm going on a mission to educate as many people as possible on sustainable menstruation. I have been doing these kind of awareness since past 5 years now. We started one particular campaign called hashtag menstruation2019 in the year 2019. To distribute free menstrual cups across India. And even during this drive, we are going to do that. We are going to be promoting the use of menstrual cups over disposable sanitary pads. And we are going to cover 28 states and 8 union territories during our All India drive. So this is the car that we are going to drive in during our All India drive. It's a Maruti Suzuki SX4 CNG. It's a company fitted CNG. And I'll tell you what, we have named her. Her name is Savari, and we are super excited to travel in Savari. So the kilometers that we are going to be covering during our All India drive is about 30,000 kilometers plus. And we have divided the entire route into 5 parts so that it's easier for people to know the various locations that we are going to be covering. Now, coming to route 1, it starts from Mumbai. Mumbai is my home. I'm going to start from Mumbai. And it goes up till Patiala in Punjab. And there are various locations, as you can see, between Mumbai and Patiala. Now, how did we decide on these locations is based on the CNG pumps. Because it's a CNG car, we checked all the CNG locations and accordingly, and the locations obviously that we wish and we think that we should cover. So the most important locations we have covered up. But it might change based on the workshops that we need to conduct and the hosts that we get across the drive. And you will see as and when the drive starts, we might even cover up more locations, and that is why it's 30,000 plus kilometers. After route 1, route 2 is from Jalandhar to Siliguri. And if you feel like we have missed on certain important locations, please feel free to get in touch with us and let us know about this location. Coming to route 3, it's from Darjeeling to Madurai. And we are going to be covering all the 7 sisters in the northeast and then moving towards the south of India. Now as we reach the south of India, we are going to be parking Savari in Chennai and we'll go to Andaman and Nicobar Islands. How does that sound? Exciting. Next up is Route 4. And Route 4 is from Rameshwaram to Chiplur. I am entering Maharashtra now. And as you can also see that we are going to be covering all the 4 dhams during our All India drive. And from Kerala, we'll be going to Lakshadweep, another union territory. And now the last but not the least, Route 5, from Mahabaleshwar to Mumbai. We have already entered Maharashtra, so between Route 4 and 5, we are almost in Maharashtra. We are actually in Maharashtra and covering entire Maharashtra. Maharashtra is a big state. And then I'm going back home, Mumbai. So this is our car, and we are going to be putting up the entire route for All India Drive on this car. Like here, and we will have the name of the campaign put up across here, this side. The route will come on this side as well. The logos of the brands of the sponsors can come here, up here on this part, on this entire
part. Hi, so I am here at the petrol pump. Here in Goa, there is a petrol pump in Indian Oil. मैं आपको दिखाती हूँ कि मेरी जो कार है सीएनजी कार है और ये वाले पेट्रोल पंप पे सीएनजी है एंड इसलिए हम लोग हमेशा यहाँ पे ये पैनजिम में हूँ मैं अभी और हम लोग यहीं पे आते हैं सीएनजी भरवाने के लिए हमारी कार तो ये है वो पेट्रोल पंप और सीएनजी चेरी आज सीएनजी का क्या चल रहा है 59 पर केजी ये आज का रेट है और बॉम्बे में हर स्टेट में अलग अलग रेट होते हैं तो बॉम्बे में तो अभी इसका रेट इससे कम है यहाँ पे थोड़ा ज्यादा है 59 है हमारी गाड़ी में कंपनी फिटेड सीएनजी है, हमने अलग से फिट नहीं करवाया, कंपनी से फिटिंग होके आया है। तो बेसिकली हमारे गाड़ी का 13-15 kg का टैंक है और अराउंड प्रेशर के हिसाब से अराउंड 12 kg के आसपास, 11-12 kg के आसपास फिट होता है और अभी हमने भरवाया है 6.8 kg जिसका 406 rupees हुआ है और ये काफ़ी चीप पड़ता है पेट्रोल के कंपैरिजन में। सीएनजी बहुत ज़्यादा चीप है और ग्रीन भी है, नेचुरल गैस है, इसलिए हम लोग पूरा इंडिया जब करेंगे तो सस्टेनेबिलिटी के हिसाब से दिस इज़ द बेस्ट ऑप्शन एंड दैट इज़ वाई वी चोज ऑन अ सीएनजी व्हीकल एंड ऑल इंडिया ड्राइव। सो दैट्स अबाउट इट। और मैं इंफॉर्मेशन आपको बता, अगर हाईवे वगैरह अच्छे रोड्स पे अगर हम चलाते हैं तो फुल टैंक पे 200-220 किलोमीटर्स तक जाती है गाड़ी सीएनजी पे एंड काफ़ी, जैसे मैंने कहा, काफ़ी सस्ता पड़ता है, अच्छा पड़ता है विदाउट एसी, दिस इज़ विदाउट एसी। और एसी वेसी लगाओगे तो थोड़ा कम हो जाएगा बट कंपेयर टू पेट्रोल एंड डीजल इट्स एनी टाइम द बेस्ट ऑप्शन। तो दैट इज़ वाई वी आर गोइंग अहेड विद द सीएनजी कार। सो आउट ऑफ द 36 स्टेट्स एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज अबाउट 25 ऑफ देम हैव सीएनजी पंप्स। हाउ डू आई नो अबाउट दैट इज देयर इज वन ऐप दैट आई फाउंड, इट्स कॉल्ड सीएनजी इको कनेक्ट and these guys they regularly keep updating. So as on today there are 25 out of the 36 states and union territories where the CNG pumps are found, and as and when I know, as I start my journey, more and more pumps are coming up and these people are also updating the app with respect to the same. So during my drive I have planned the route accordingly and during my drive as well it will be much easier for me, and it has been easier for me to plan my route accordingly based on the CNG pumps. So that's the information I wanted to share with you. You guys can go ahead and check that app. It's called CNG Eco Connect. Yeah. So I have the app open with me. There is updated information and I wanted to share it with you guys. As on today, which is the 12th of August 2021, there are about 2582 stations, CNG stations across the country, across India. And yeah, that's about it. So this is the information that they keep updating as and when they are, you know, putting it up on the app. So that's what I wanted to share with you guys. Thank you. The duration of the All India Drive is 300 plus days. And the reason why we put plus is because if we get more support in certain locations or if in a particular location we feel like there is a need to do more workshops, then we will extend our stay. And eventually the entire duration of the All India Drive will get extended, maybe to around 2 years or 2.5 years. But we are completely okay with that. The reason being that our objective is to reach out to as many people as possible and educate as many people as possible. So that is the duration that we are looking for. I want to tell you about the cost which is attached to this particular drive. Why are we going on this drive? It's not a leisure drive. It's not just for travel. It's more with the objective of educating people with respect to sustainable menstruation and the sustainable products that they can use during their periods. And this particular campaign is called #menstruation2019. And if you go on all the social media platforms that we have, you will be able to, if you put this hashtag there, you'll see all the work that we've done in the past. But to tell you first of all what this campaign is to, as I said, educate, but also education is one part of it, but action is more important. Action is more important than words. And that is where giving away or donating free menstrual cups comes into picture. So we not only educate them, but we give them free menstrual cups to the underprivileged. Privileged people, please order it online. But also the idea to spread this awareness to educate to the privileged people is that if they switch to it, they can always donate it to the underprivileged and they will understand the importance of giving free menstrual cup to the underprivileged. That is one part of it. And the second part is the figures. Let's talk about figures. What have we done in the past and why is it that we are able to, or we are even thinking on going on an All India Drive?
So I often get this question as to how are you going on this big journey. So we have been to 10 states of India and we have already done this. This was before COVID. We've traveled to 10 states and we've been to numerous schools, colleges, corporates where we have gone and done these workshops for free. And we've also given away 2,000 plus menstrual cups. We might have on an approximate level, the approximate number is 30,000 plus individuals who we have done the workshops for. And the future plan during this All India Drive is to cover 28 states and 8 union territories over 30,000 kilometers. But we are going to tap 5 lakh individuals, more than 5 lakh individuals. Obviously, we haven't kept a count. We are not going to be like, you know, fixed to a particular number. We will educate and spread awareness to as many people as possible when we meet on our who we meet on our journey and during the drive. And that brings us to an approximate number, about 5 lakh plus individuals. And we are also planning on giving away free menstrual cups to the underprivileged, 5,000 menstrual cups, 5,000 plus. If we can give more, nothing like it. So yeah, that's just one goal, you know, it's a milestone that we want to reach. And it might take 2 years for us to, you know, go around this particular journey and reach out to the nooks and corners of this country and as many people as possible. So that is all about the social cause and the impact that it is going to create. Just to give you an instance, if we give away 5,000 menstrual cups, it is going to take away about 1,000 ton of non-biodegradable sanitary waste from the environment. Can you imagine such a big number, such a big quantity of the waste that we generate just by giving 5,000 menstrual cups? This is the impact that we are doing. And if I talk about cost savings for these women who will be getting the cups, I will not give you the entire bigger picture, but I'll tell you how much a woman spends on an average. In her entire life, she spends about 50,000 rupees. This is on an average because some women use expensive bags, some use cheaper ones, and so on. So, on an average, one woman spends about 15,000 in her entire lifetime. And imagine 5,000 women getting cups. How much money is this going to save? So, that is the cause that we are supporting during this holiday. One more important thing is why we are not supporting sanitary pads. It's because one sanitary pad, which is made out of chemicals and plastic, is going to take about 800 years or maybe more to degrade, to decompose. And that is why the need to switch to a better product, to switch to a menstrual cup. You know, earlier women used to use cloth, then the sanitary pads came into picture. So now is the menstrual cup. Now is the time for menstrual cup. Talking about the sanitary pads being made of plastic, you should also know that a menstrual cup is made of medical grade silicone. It is completely safe to use. And that is why it is eco-friendly and sustainable, reusable. On an average, a woman menstruates for around 35 years of her life. And during that time, she uses about 8,000 to 10,000 pads. These are the disposable sanitary pads. And as opposed to that, she would use only 4 to 5 menstrual cups. And this is the different sanitary pad that we are talking about. You know why? It's because a menstrual cup, one menstrual cup, can last up to 8 years. It is reusable for around 8 years. And that is why you need very few of them over whatever number of years of menstruation that a woman.
How can you be a part of this All India Drive? Is by hosting us. So whenever we come in and around your city, you can host us in your house or if you have a spare apartment or anywhere you wish to host us. We have bare minimum requirements. We know how to cook, so all we need is a small kitchen. And we will also follow all the protocols of the COVID. Before we start our journey, we are going to get ourselves vaccinated. And we will follow all the protocols needed to cross the borders and reach to your place as well. And apart from that,
we are really not very fussy with respect to even the sleeping arrangements. So don't worry at all. The way you stay, we stay. And to host us, you will have to fill up a form, and I'm going to leave the link to the form in the description box below. And who are you going to host? One is me, and one is this cute little girl. Her name is Cherry. She's a Cocker Spaniel, 8 years old, and she is very quiet and very loving, and she doesn't bite. Along with us, there's going to be Saurabh, who's behind the lens right now, and there's going to be just 3 of us. So please host us. Another way of being a part of All India Drive is to help us connect to groups of people where we can go and conduct the menstruation sessions. And you can either directly connect us to those people, or you can share contacts of the people who would know those kind of groups where we can go and do these kind of sessions. Now, these sessions are for both men and women. It's actually irrespective of the gender, but sometimes people are not comfortable about it, and we don't force anyone to be one of these sessions. It's a free session. As long as you're comfortable and people are comfortable, we do it for all the time. And coming to the free menstrual cups, we give free menstrual cups to the underprivileged, and people who can afford it will have to order it online. That's it. Well, how long is this session going to be? It's going to be two and a half hour session. Usually the session lasts, or it also goes to up to 3 hours sometimes, depending on the kind of queries that I get. But now, since there will be smaller groups, I'm assuming 2 hours, 2.5 hours should be enough. But this is the timeline you need to keep in your mind. What do I need to conduct this session? Nothing. I carry my kids myself. And all I need is a place. It can be either indoors or outdoors, with a shade on top, under a tree. I have done it all. So I just need a group of people and some place where I can do this session. I don't need projectors or any, I don't need mics, I don't need all of these things to do the sessions.
One more way of helping us would be by sponsoring the drive. Hashtag sponsor my drive. And there are various levels of sponsorship, starting titanium, platinum, gold, silver and bronze. And to each of these levels, there are separate amounts that you will have to sponsor. And each of these levels has its own benefits. There are various benefits for the sponsors. And to list a few of them, your name, the brand name or the business name or the sponsor's name would be featured across all the social media platforms where we post about the All India Drive and throughout the drive. And the other benefit would be the placement of your logo on all these physical things, like the vehicle, the t-shirts that we wear, all of these kind of things, and the banners that we put up for during the sessions, during the menstruation sessions. And there are a couple of more benefits which we would share with you if you are interested in sponsoring us. And to do so, please drop in your email ID and I will share the sponsorship deck with you, so that you get the detailed information with regards to the sponsorship and the various levels. I cannot change the world alone, but I can make a difference one step at a time and set an example so that everyone can follow me in their own ways. And that brings me to one more way of being a part of All India Drive, is to make donations. And I'm going to leave the link to the donation fundraiser right in the description box below. So please go ahead and check the link. It has all the details. And I will now tell you what is the impact that it's going to have if you donate to this particular cause. So if you donate, say, rupees 1,000, this is the impact that it's going to have. It is going to empower 2 women for at least 8 years, because it's going to save their money. It's going to make them independent, and it is also going to take away about 100 kgs of sanitary waste, disposable non-biodegradable sanitary waste, from the environment. It's because one sanitary pad, disposable sanitary pad, takes about 7 to 800 years to decompose. And these are just a couple of benefits, but this has a major impact overall, looking at the current climate crisis, the climate change that is happening globally. So what are you waiting for? Hit the donation link right away.